You are not alone. WPTV is committed to helping you get back to school amid the pandemic. We are sharing ways to help your children cope with the pressures of COVID-19.
That's right. WPTV News Channel 5's Sabir Rayford spoke with a therapist and two moms on Facebook Live today about parenting in a pandemic.
Let's face it, video chats are the new normal. So Wednesday afternoon, I invited two WPTV viewers to join me and a licensed family therapist to have our first Facebook Live roundtable.
We're going to be talking about all things mental health, COVID-19.
Rita Driscoll, a single Boca Raton mom, says her 12-year-old daughter misses cheerleading practices and hanging out with all of her friends.
She's a social butterfly, so not being able to see her teammates and to see her classmates and collaborate with them on a day-to-day basis was, you know, pretty difficult for her.
Clara Bossi, licensed marriage and family therapist, says it's important to communicate with your child and find new ways for them to safely socialize.
I definitely want them to have choices, which means that if I'm saying, okay, so every 2 hours we're doing a new activity, we get to the 2-hour block, you know, at 10 o'clock. It's 10 o'clock. Here's your three choices. Which activity do you want to do? You know, I'm not just going to say you're doing this, 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 this.
Tanya Francisco, a small business owner, says she and her husband have a 6-year-old daughter who didn't think the pandemic would last this long.
Kids are going to go back into school, and my child will be one of the last to go back. How do I explain that to them moving forward?
Do you want to make sure that it feels like your learner has a beginning of the year, a middle of the year, and an end of the year?
Reporting in the newsroom, Sabir Rayford, WPTV News Channel 5.
Now, we know this can be very overwhelming. If you're a parent, experts say you should take a step back and do your research. Tomorrow at 6 a.m., we'll dig deeper into why it's not so much what your children are learning, but how they learn best. And you can also find more resources for parenting during this pandemic on our website, WPTV.com. Just click on Back to School.